out on the windy common. That night I ain't forgotten. When she dealt out the rations with some or other passions, I said, you are a lady. She said, perhaps I may be. We moved into a basement with thoughts of our engagement. We stayed in by the telly, although the room was smelly. We spent our time just kissing, the railway arms were missing. Lovers got us hooked up, and all our time is took up. I got a job with Stanley, he said I'd come in handy. He started me on Monday, so I had a bath on Sunday. I worked 11 hours and bought the girl some flowers. She said she'd seen a doctor, and nothing now could stop her. I worked all through the winter, the weather brass and bitter, and put away a tenner each week to make her better. And when the time was ready, we had to sell the telly, late evenings by the fire, and little kicks inside her. This morning at 4:50, I took her rather nifty down to an incubator, where 30 minutes later, she gave birth to a daughter, within a year a walker. She looks just like a mother, if that could be another. But now she's 2 years older, her mother's with a soldier. She left me when my drinking became a proper stinging. The devil came and took me from bar to street to bookies. No more nights by the telly, no more nights snappy smelling. Alone here in the kitchen, feel there's something missing. I beg for some forgiveness, but begging's not my business. And she won't write a letter, although I always tell her. And so it's my assumption I'm really up the junction.
Chris Evans Breakfast Show with Sky.